me at the fake Costco. Sam's Club is trash.
Should we be super Mexican and get rum chata?
No. Okay.
It's me. Had to get on the confetti poppers. No, the fuck's gonna clean those up? Are you gonna grab the fucking vacuum and clean the entrance?
Huh? Fucking making me clean the next day. I feel like I need it. You're just mad because I got you them and you wanted them. I bought you a fucking confetti popper for your fucking self.
Fucking $7.50. I'm just about to get the fuck out of work. This one's gotta cut it really close, don't you?
It was you taking forever, dude. What are you gonna fucking do? You won't let me fucking take it because you don't fucking trust me. Here's the bitch.
Let's just be honest here. We both know that that day you're gonna be really fucking stressed. Do you really need more fucking things to carry? It's gonna be fucking what, like 70 pounds of alcohol over there with the decorations. And we know you're gonna arrive late because Maggie's not gonna be able to fucking take the kids on time. You're gonna be like, 7 hours over here, I can fucking take the kids on time. Come cook them ribs and some greens. Ha ha, this is for Maggie's job done, man. What the fuck? And that's the girl I love, I'm fucking. Christian has a person. Hurry the fuck up, fellas.
Well, it looks like we ran out of time because guess who the fuck is in front of us and we're trying to make it just fuck out.
How do you flip the camera off this bitch?
Andrew is the fucking flesh right in front of us. Guess who has to take the alcohol, bitch?
I thought I don't trust you or anything, but...
Suck a dick. You know, he's gonna wonder why we came this way. We came the complete opposite way from normal.
True. But then again, that's pretty good.
Oh my fucking god!
And you're gonna hear me roar louder, louder than the lion can find.
The morning rolls around.
I just missed the prize.
So funny.
We should take this back to America. That's what you said to America. Don't you ever, don't you ever, I've been thinking about it all.
I want you back.
Happy birthday, babe.
Happy birthday.
Well, I might as well get this video over with before Chris kills me. Didn't have a chance to get ready. Still in yesterday. Oh, yeah. Happy birthday, Andrew. So happy that you thought we didn't give a fuck about you. But guess what? We do. Don't you ever forget it. Love you.
Andrew, you son of a bitch. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Miss Cassandra. I can't wait to get you so drunk and then do things to you.
It's your birthday. Go, Andrew. It's your birthday.
All right, Andrew. So, getting to know you has been fucking amazing. You have a dry sense of humor, but I dig it. I want to say thank you for all the times that you have helped me break things down. I know I'm slow and it gets frustrating, but I appreciated it. I really do. Your butt always looks fucking fire, and I'm going to miss looking at it when I come into work, but it's all right. I hope you get fucked up today. And I hope you have a great day. Happy birthday, Andrew. I'm eating chicken nuggets, by the way. I hope you're a little bit jealous. That was the goal.
We might be left.
birthday, bitch. Happy birthday, bitch.
Happy birthday, Andrew.
Happy birthday, Andrew. Hope you have a great night. Sorry we couldn't be there.
We wish we were there with you. We hope you have a great night. Love you.
Fine.
Yeah, happy birthday. I bet you didn't expect us to do this, did you? I'm so glad that you're surprised, or at least I hope so. I hope you're having a really good time at the party right now. I'm sorry I didn't get to make it, but I just want you to know that I've had a really good time knowing you, and even though you're leaving to another store, which I'm so happy for you, you know, I hope we stay close, because you know, you're a really cool person. I do like you a lot, and we laugh at a lot of funny stuff, like... You say weird stuff, I say weird stuff, and it just flows, you know? But either way, I don't want to get off topic. I just hope you're having a good time, and I hope this next year of life is really good for you.
Hey, you. Just want to wish you a happy birthday. I love you so much, SpongeBob. Have a great day. And many more, old man.
Fucking birthday, happy fucking birthday, happy fucking, happy fucking, happy fucking birthday, woohoo!
Hey there, sexy. Happy birthday, my love. I wish I could have been there and celebrated your birthday with you. I miss you so much, and I just want to say thank you for being born and being who you are and being there when I am being a crybaby or annoying. I love you so, 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 so much, and I truly do wish that I could have been there, but I'm trying to go next weekend for my birthday, so happy birthday. Just keep being you, and I love you so much. Bye.
Happy birthday, Andrew. I love you so much.
I love you too, Red.
And tell him happy birthday.
Happy, happy birthday.
Happy birthday or whatever. I only came for the beer.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Sorry, Andrew, we couldn't make it, but we're wishing you a happy birthday. I'm sure you'll have fun.
You a very happy birthday. I'm actually about to have lunch with you right now at 1307. Story you took for me. No, I'm just kidding. You deserve it. I'm very happy for you. I think you'll do great at the store, and I hope you have a great birthday, and I love you. Don't change. You're the funniest person I've ever met. And yeah, let's get ready to party.
Happy birthday, Andrew! Surprise, hopefully we didn't ruin it yet. I hope by this point your little black heart has melted just a tad and that you're feeling extra loved today. I hope it's one of the best birthdays that you ever have. A lot of time and effort went into this, and I hope that it feels and I hope that it shows. I'm a better person for having known you, and I'm so grateful to call you one of my very best friends. I love you so much, and I hope you have an amazing party.
Maybe words of wisdom from an old man. Man, that won't work even a minute. Well, super good advice, like ice cubes only before a date. Oh wait, you know that, you're old. Or maybe advice from the youth point of view, like clean your house before Chris comes over or you will be judged severely. Yes, Desi, I'm talking about you. Alright, well here goes. We've been married now for what, 10 years? No, we haven't, but doesn't it feel like it? I don't know. I feel like how I feel about you doesn't need to be said because you already know.
Charlotte, how many seconds did he do Willow Springs in?
My flannel interlude.
This is Sandra reporting live. Right now, we are sitting right behind me, live, beautiful rainbow, and then on your beautiful view right in front of you right now. And this is Sandra with your board.
We're up to something.
Oh, Happy birthday, bitch.
Oh well, we tried.